My name is Peter Eriksson, and I run a hub called the Kulturhotellet, which is based in Helsingborg, Sweden. And basically what we do is we run a creative platform that's very participatory in the approach. So it's a way for local talents and creatives to express and showcase their work.
I think in terms of creative economy, I think it's important to highlight, I mean, the creatives. It's people that basically need to go out there every day and create business in new ways. And what I find interesting with these people is that they have a very untraditional approach to businesses, and I think it can add a lot of value to any type of sector. I think this forum could help me in a lot about inspiration, just seeing how other people are working and creating those collaborations that I think are important for the future. We have some ideas of doing an artist in residence program, and I think this network could be very, very valuable for that in the future.